back with another banger. We're going to be talking about ApeCoin, ticker symbol APEUSD. The ticker symbol's right here. Make sure you guys smash that like button and subscribe. We're going to be going over all new levels. Is it time to sell ApeCoin? I'm going to give you guys a very specific level. It's already kind of on the chart now. If that level breaks, we're probably going to see a bigger crash on ApeCoin come soon. But if these levels can hold and we continue to see prices go up on ApeCoin, then that will be good. Okay, we still have about two levels to break on the upside before I just really turn bullish on short term. Longer term, we are in a bearish type of ranges. We have to do a lot of moving on the upside for me to turn bullish long term, right? But right now we are bearish, kind of having a little retracement higher. So we get into it. Make sure you guys get the video over 30 likes. Any other cryptos you guys want me to go over, make sure you just comment it down below. I look at every comment, and I could probably post those videos later for you guys. Also, make sure you watch the FTX drama update. SBF, Sam Bankman-Fried getting a subpoena is right here in this video there, okay? So that's the video I have before this one. So ApeCoin, we had a resistance at about $4.05. Buying level at $3.70 and a support at $3.60. As you can tell, ApeCoin is kind of trading sideways. Now, very important levels you want to be watching out for. I haven't updated you guys on ApeCoin in a while. Okay, we have our resistance level, but there's actually two resistances. There's one at $4, and then there's another one, I'm going to say, at about $4.25. So these are the two levels that we need to break on the upside for me to buy ApeCoin to get a nice swing and to actually see higher prices, right? So we'll need a breakthrough here, and then we need a breakthrough here. So these are two key significant points we need a break for before I turn bullish short term. Okay, so mark that, write these in your charts. That's what we'll be looking out for. Next, on the downside, okay, this is why I say this might be bad. We have a buying level at 370. I'm still looking for that level. I think we will hit that level soon. And then we have a support at 360. This level here, we're going to turn to an orange because this is a last defense level. So that means if this breaks, we're probably going to get a push down to the low $3, maybe back in the twos. We do have a little support around like $3.20 and so $3.30, something like that. But this is a very significant level on the downside because we do not want that to break. Will it be time to sell ApeCoin if it breaks that? Maybe. Because I could see a bigger pull down coming, and then you could just get ApeCoin at cheaper prices. I also believe ApeCoin will have a nice run. I don't think the community is going to let it go down too low. The ApeCoin community is pretty strong. And then all the stuff like the FTX drama and stuff like that, make sure you watch the video before that one to know all about that. With the crypto exchanges, bankruptcy, not letting you withdraw. So it's a lot of stuff bringing crypto market down in general. It's not ApeCoin specific, right? So that's also something you want to know of why it's going down. It's the whole market. If it was specific, then that would be worse. But right now it's just the whole market. So there's nothing specific going on with ApeCoin. But these are the main levels right now. Watch these two levels, especially the $3.60 level, because it can break the 370 level and I'll be fine. But if it breaks at $3.60, that's going to be a warning sign to probably stay away from ApeCoin until it finds some support in the lower prices. But as long as it holds above here, then we'll be looking for these resistance levels to break. I'm not really looking to buy in here just yet. I really want some more direction on ApeCoin to see where it's going to go. Okay, so thank you guys for watching the video. Always remember, no recommendation to buy or sell anything, just for education purposes only. So do not trade anything you see or hear in the video. I'll catch you guys in that next one.